just trying to live my life as independent as possible.
That, of course, resulted in a lot of struggles, a lot of tears.
I wish you ever had prosthetics. And my answer is always no, because I've already come so far in my independence without them. I like my body the way it is, and I'm proud of what it's capable of doing.